so dusty.
It has been a week since I had my COVID booster shot when we did this ride. I did not have any severe reaction to the booster dose, but I felt very weak and low in energy after it. I thought going for a ride would help. The climb was extra exhausting compared to our previous rides, but I felt great after. As a medical professional who loves mountain biking, I want to continue to enjoy the sport even during the pandemic while eliminating the risk of spreading the virus to anyone on the trail. And getting vaccinated is the way. It is okay to feel pessimistic or scared to have the vaccine, because you are only concerned about your safety, and that is valid. However, I would like to encourage you to do a few readings and seek expert advice to guide you. I am sure there's something out there which will work for you. As our Prime Minister said, with togetherness, we overcome. And I believe in that. And that's all. Ride healthy, ride safe.